as you can see on the recent episode of Bagging Brits, I want to be taken more seriously as an artist. I just don't want to be just doing cheap visual gags. So that's why I've let my natural chest show on this one. This first song, you might not have heard of it, but it's a good old camp classic being done by drag queens for years. I need you to just help me with the song by spelling out the word boobs when asked. B-O-O-B-S.
Not tits, not because.
Ah, it's boobs. If a point ending with me, don't take offence. You gotta have boobs if you wanna impress. Tycoons and rooms, cause you need boobs to fill out a sweater. You need two, but three could be better. That's one in the back for dancing. Hang on. Do 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 do. You gotta be stacked. You gotta be groups individually packed. I know it doesn't rhyme, but it does keep me legitimate, I suppose. To make a bull of the earth and the mother, even a cow has to show her udders. You gotta have boobs, udders. B-O-O-B-S. Now some push it up, and some stick them out, and some leave them flapping. Sometimes down, cause if they don't, they would hang down to their knees, just you see. You gotta have boobies if you want them to offer diamonds and rubies. Why, even a tennis player would knock his balls out over the net for the girl who fills his cup until she falls out. Or medium or oversized, they all got a and it's a margin line. You gotta have it. A warm night. Spell it B-O-O-B-S. Now some have enough and some have too much, and some like Uncle tell their home up more. Some are like horse and melon, and some are like the knobs upon the door. What's your score? You, well, you've got to be filled. There's two fried eggs will never grab you like grapefruits will. And you know what? They're both breakfast foods. Listen, girls, don't try and fool your lover. He's only ruddy if he wants rubber. Some men are like men, and some men are ass men. You gotta have boobs. Last time, B-O-O-B-S. I think it's easy coming up with songs like this. It's actually quite a lot of research. For instance, just imagine if boobs are plumbing in, you know, you got the best. Or you could cure the cavities of a whole nation with a nibble a day, keeps the dentist away. All big doctors, like big doctors, you gotta have boobs. So be kind to your flat-chested friend, cause one day she might be bigger than you are. When you start off with a cup,